Hello everyone and welcome to Southern California. The venue is Dignity Health Sports Park. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the Los Angeles Galaxy and they take on the Houston Dynamo.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And here's the starting 11 for the LA Galaxy.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, the shape is the same, but they may play it in a slightly different way. And key to this game will be the fullbacks. Do they tuck in alongside their centre-halves or look to support their wingers? I hope it's the latter.
Thank you for attending Dignity Health Sports Club. Enjoy the match.
And the match begins. Perfect tackle. Promising sequence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Can he put it in? Terrific save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not cleared away completely. Oh, could be! Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Played over. Putting his body on the line. Herrera. And he takes it on. Gets in the way once more. Well, no luck keeping possession. Herrera. Giving it away. This is looking threatening. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Options in the middle. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Well, a really respectable effort from there.
Well, for a moment, I thought it was going to squeeze inside. Decent effort. It's unlucky, really.
Now, who can he play it to? Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Can he convert? Simple save, really. Well, they've lost the ball. Now, what can they do from here? Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Corey Baird. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Hernandez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Has a go. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
Can he make it 1-0? Off the post and back in play. Chance maybe. Well, the keeper has it and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right, barring a couple of inches.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh, now Javier Hernandez. Keeper had work to do. Going short. Just the challenge that was required. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Moving it forward. Pressing high to win the ball. He has teammates around him. Boyd. Throw-ins given. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Lost possession. Raheem Edwards. Tyler Boyd with it. Hernandez. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late, and he deserved a booking for that.
Well, he's lost the ball. Hernandez. Can he play it in? Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And making the move to the inside. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Might be able to get in behind the defence. Hernandez! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Hernandez. Well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, he saved it well. Well, they're going for the short one. Cross-fired over. Well, no damage done. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Herrera. Now can they make something happen? Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Memo Rodriguez. So a throw in here. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Crossing possibilities. Opportunity here. And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, they fancy a short one. And the snuffing out of the cross there. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And he takes it on. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Far from a good pass. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And time for the change now. Not there to intercept. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Well read to win possession back. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Brugman. And they need to get tighter, but really sticking to their task defensively. The first half here comes to an end. Whatever way you slice it, it really has been a positive contribution from midfield, Stuart.
Well, he has that assist to his name, but it's been his control of that midfield area that's made him the outstanding player today. Every time he gets on the ball, he seems to find the right pass. He's been excellent.
So back underway here into the second half. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, that's a really good run. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Gaston Brugman. Simple save, really. Brugman. Plenty of options. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. They take it short. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And taken short. Laid into the box. Well, he failed to get it away properly. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Intense pressure. Bassi. And a timely intervention. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And attempting the through ball. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Attention, Lee Goddard.
Losing possession.
Please come to gate two. Your wife is waiting for you. Thank you.
Javier Hernandez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? A disappointing end to the move. Artur. He takes aim. Nicely saved. So making the substitution now. Elects to go short. Fine cross into the middle. Well, the danger is still there. Couldn't quite hang on. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Raheem Edwards. Well, we're into the final half hour. Gaston Brugman. Promising sequence. And danger still. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Well, he's lost it. The outcome is a goal kick here. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Franco. Artur. Well, he keeps going. Takes the shot. Easy save. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, the short corner routine. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Franco. Ferreira. Effective challenge. Well, that is how to play advantage. And into the last 20 minutes. They couldn't maintain possession. Plenty of support here. Franco. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, they couldn't keep it. Might be able to set up the chance. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And he whips it in. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, it came to nothing in the end. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
He's in control of the situation. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Plenty of support here. Firing it towards goal. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Can someone get on the end of this? And the danger's still on. He takes aim, putting his body on the line. Good bit of pressing. Real chance! Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. But just like that, possession changes hands. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Real chance, and there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Perfect tackle, and using his strength to shield the ball. Corey Baird. Now they've lost it. Hernandez. He has teammates around him. But quick thinking defensively. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Alberto Carrasquilla. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Good technique displayed. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Well-timed tackle. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Determined defending. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Going well. And he takes it on, making sure it didn't get past him. Has a go! Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
So the corner played into the box. Struggling to get it away. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And they have possession again. Can he find the right pass? Corey Baird. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
This performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Terrific save. Oh, could be. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Well, a really respectable effort from there.
Well, for a moment, I thought it was going to squeeze inside. Decent effort. It's unlucky, really.
A go. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty.
Oh, now Javier Hernandez. Keeper had work to do. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Hernandez. Hernandez, well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, he saved it well. Crossing possibilities. Opportunity here. And the keeper there to deal with it. And he takes it on. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Plenty of options. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Arthur. He takes aim. Nicely saved. So making the substitution now. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Firing it towards goal. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Real chance. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. And he takes it on, making sure it didn't get past him. Has a go. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.